this is Monica. Welcome back to my channel, Suds and Bees. We are creating another video that is part of the Summer Beach series. In today's video, we will be creating Under the Sea Candle. This is a beautiful candle which combines both gel wax and soy wax. In this candle, I added some sand, then I added my seashells and some rocks. I melted in my gel wax that I did not add any color or fragrance because I wanted to keep it clear. And once the gel wax had set, I added my soy wax, and I'm using Joy Wax for this candle. It's a proprietary wax by Nature Garden. As you know, I'm a big fan of Joy Wax because it's a very forgiving wax. Whether you manipulate it, you whisk it, you add color, or regardless of the temperature that you pour it in, it keeps, it holds on to its hot and cold throw. So I find it to be a great wax for beginners or for people like me that don't make candles that often. For the containers, I'm using a container with a 3.4 circumference, and this is a 3-inch circumference. For the wick of this candle, I am using a square braid cotton wick, number 4. Number 4 works great between 3 and 4 inch circumference. This is a non-coated cotton candle, and you want a non-coated because you do have gel wax in here. You want to give the gel wax priority over the soy wax because a gel wax requires a hotter temperature to melt. For the scent of this candle, I have added Bay Breeze Type by Lone Star. It's a very floral fragrance oil. It smells a little perfumey to me, but a lot of the reviews people say smells like the bay. Personally, to me, it doesn't. It smells more floral, but it is a very pleasant scent, and I do recommend it. So I'm very happy the way it smells. Very strong out of the bottle, but once you put it in the candle, it's very, very pleasant smell. And for the color, I'm using Blue Sky Blue Liquid Dye by Lone Star. For the Joy Wax, I added a little blue to the side, swirled it around, and then added some white Joy Wax and mixed it around so it'll get some blue to give it that ocean look. So come on, let's go make it. Thank you. it. We just made Under the Sea Gel Soy Wax Candles. Thank you for watching. See you next time.